morning guys. Sekarang waktu menunjukkan pukul 6.30. Aku udah bangun dari jam 5. Terus kayak I decided to go out and go to the rooftop buat lihat sunrise. Jadi di hotel ini, di public hotel tuh mereka ada the rooftopnya sunrise terrace. Tadi aku turun ke lobby dulu ngambil teh honey and lemon. Oh my god, kayak kesetrum nenek. Keseimbangan ya kan, pegang kamera, pegang minuman, buka pintu. Oh wow guys, ya warnanya. Freezing outside and my tea is not hot anymore. And anyway, yesterday I forgot to do a closing again. Yay! Yeah, because I'm so hungry and I only concentrate to eat after eat and going back to the hotel. After that I need to do my job. I have to uploading, I have to editing and everything. And then, even when I do the caption, I was like halfway awake and halfway asleep. Terus kayak, I do the caption tuh kayak agak salah-salah gitu loh. Terus kayak, aku sampe kayak gini, sama. Terus kayak, gue tuh kayak ketika tuh ngolor ngidur banget ya, parah. Terus sampai berapa kali ya, sampai akhirnya baru gini. Oke, I have to upload it karena emang perjanjiannya dari Trasame, aku tuh harus upload sesuai jam yang di sini, sedangkan kayak jet lag parah gitu kan. But anyway, it's all done buat kemarin, dan hari ini bakal lebih seru lagi karena aku bakal ke Tres Salon. Terus udah gitu ada one on one photoshoot. Terus hari ini bakal nonton Prabangun. Wow. Jadi deh, kayak gini aku harus tetap semangat dan semangat. Nonton terus ya guys. Semoga kalian suka sama daily vlog aku. Okay. Gimana sunrise-nya? Sunrise-nya ya okay lah. It's other experience. Ya guys, okay. Harusnya aku mau makan dulu, mau breakfast dulu supaya mendapatkan energi manja. Breakfast time. Ini aku pesan crepes lagi, terus sama avocado toast. Nah kita coba. Ini sih di Instagramnya kayak rame banget yang datang. Tapi kayak pagi-pagi sih kayak agak sepi gitu ya. Dan zoom amat kamu. Sumpah gue kangen banget sama bakmi. Bakso. Sate. Makanan Padang. Okay guys, I need to get ready like really fast. Tadi aku udah pakai foundation dan juga concealer. Terus sekarang aku pakai contouring dulu. I only have like 15 minutes. Jadi habis rapi-rapi saya, Allah, mandilah, cuci rambut lah, ngobrol-ngobrol lah, sampai lupa waktu say. Jepit bulu metes say. Jepit bulu metes biar hurt. Scotch tape. Jadi hari ini adalah hari terakhir untuk aku attend New York Fashion Week. Untuk trip kali ini aku cuma attend 2 event dari Trasme. Tapi gak apa-apa, itu udah seneng banget. Hopefully nextnya ya akan lebih banyak. Tapi, aduh, udah seneng banget deh. Gimana? Walaupun ya awal-awalnya ada drama segala macem ya kan, tapi nggak apa-apa aja, namanya cobaan hidup ya kan. Main benci, udah cepet-cepet begini, scotchnya kagak nempel kan, bencong ya kan. Boleh ah. Kita bikin akar, kondorin biar hidungnya mancung kak. Kalau enggak kalah kita say, ya kan. Sekarang aku pakai alis, ya kan. Ini aku pakai eyeshadow aja, soalnya pensil alis aku habis yang dari makeover. Dan malam ini rencananya aku mau ketemu sama Jay Blam, terus Jessica Blam, ingat gak sih yang di Asia Star Model, teman aku, teman sekamar aku, my roommate. Okay, my roommate basically ada Sang In, Tawan, dan juga Jay Blam. Jay Blam itu aslinya dari New York, cuman kayak dia udah lama tinggal di Hong Kong, jadinya dia represent Hong Kong gitu deh. Kemarin juga kita sempat ketemu Tara Milky. Aku sejujurnya sih belum follow, cuman kayak pernah ngeliat gitu loh. Cuma aku liat kayak ini anak kok cantik banget ya. Terus kayak, you know, vibesnya tuh kayak yang baik gitu loh. Yaudah aku minta foto deh sama dia. Karena sebenernya kakak itu pengen foto kan. Terus kayak bilang udah deh gue aja deh, kan gue gak kenal dia, ya gue ajak foto aja dah gitu ya kan. Tapi emang asli ya, foto-fotonya tuh bagus-bagus bingit. Gue gak ngerti deh tuh orang. Gue tuh selalu kagum sama orang-orang tuh yang kayak fotonya tuh bagus-bagus banget. Tapi emang kayak foto itu tuh emang harus ada sense-nya sih, ada taste-nya. Jadi kayak gak semua orang tuh bisa nih. Jadi kadang kalau orang bilang kayak jadi influencer tuh gampang, foto-foto doang tuh tidak, say. I don't agree with that. Karena it takes a lot of effort and a lot of processes. Ini aku pakai namanya Stranded. Urban Decay Born to Run, warnanya Stranded. Warnanya lebih kayak goldish bronze gitu deh. Karena hari ini agak temanya lebih kayak hitam gold gitu. Oke, okay, I think. Oke, okay, terus aku pakai eyeliner dulu. Ini mascara bencong eyeliner. Di manakah kamu eyeliner? Oke, okay, aku pakai aja deh. Sus official, hello. Why not? Bedak tetep dong pake makeover, say. Lipsticknya nanti aja di mobil. Kak, belum kak. Give me another 10 minutes, okay? Oh my god. Akhirnya sudah di Uber lagi bersama kak Ai. Kita sekarang mau kemana kak?
Kita mau ke Spring Studio, mau
nyobain Tres Salon, styling rambut, sama foto manja. Udah tadi gue gedimbrungan ya kan, bebencongan, cepet-cepet karena beres-beres kamar, berantakan banget, cepet-cepet banget pokoknya tadi. Terus sepatu gue dong, say, Rempi Nawati Bahari banget. Hah, are you sure it's here?
Yeah.
Is it the hair? Oh yeah, okay.
It's right. 50 baht, right? It's right here.
50, yes. Is
it 50? Ada 50, ada yang 6 loh kak, ada 2.
Oh, hold on.
Ada, sorry.
Oh, yeah. No, it's here, yes.
Yes. Huh?
50 kan, benar?
Iya, yeah, 50 sama yang 6, beda.
Alright, okay. Thank you.
Ya Allah, gedimbrungan, say. Coba lihat kak. Mampus gak loh, kerempongan ini nyata, New Fashion Week, ya kan? Terus, lihat dong. Kok apa ini gue? Rempi Nawati Bahari banget bootsnya, say. Ya kan? Harus ekstra nih jadi bencong itu ya.
Morning. kita register dulu untuk masuk ke Trash Salon. Ini tuh mereka bagus-bagus banget deh ya, nggak ada di Indo ya, tapi ada shop with purpose-nya, nanti kita lihat. Nah, this is me with my hairstylist Joanne.
Hello.
She gonna give me advice which one is good for me for
definitely
today.
We have great looks this season. Mm-hmm. We've got textured, we have half up half down with a twist.
Different look again.
Yeah. There we go.
All right.
Yeah.
And I think you're gonna love this. Wait, not this one, but this one.
Oh my god.
It's a masterpiece.
Oh my god, they are so cool.
Yeah. Thank you for video me. Right, yeah. It's freezing, right? I know. But this is all for Instagram and Trust Me, you know? Aww. There you go.
Go. Love it!
Uh-huh. Another one. Rinaldi Ayurnaldi is a local designer.
They are so cool.
Yeah. So I bring in all the local designer, all my friends. We represent Indonesia. Aww. Okay.
Okay. Oh my god.
So this is, I'm gonna put inside my coat.
Yeah, coat.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, we're set. Let's go taking pictures again. Looking for the spot.
And go.
With purpose. the Rangkaryo Fashion Week. Mereka tuh ada bikin female fabric collective. Jadi kalau misalnya kalian beli ini, kalian juga sudah membantu 100% ya, 100% dari pembelian ini semuanya akan disumbangkan. Ini orangnya tuh suka banget sama anting aku. Ini kan dari Koyongyong ya, Rinaldi Ayunari. Langsung dia nanya Instagramnya apa, Cucho Meo.
Oke.
Jualan
Oke.
Again, ini aku makan udon sama Kak Ai, udon lah. Akhirnya udon ya Kak. Wow, mukbang ala Ai gitu. Okay, now I'm already back to the hotel getting ready for the next show. Ini aku kepang lagi rambutnya taruh di belakang. Pokoknya di New York Fashion Week aku semua pakai aksesorisnya Koyongyong aja nih. Tuh antingnya tuh spektak-spektak banget, simpel-simpel tapi kayak the bomb. Ini pakai bajunya Hian Chan. Ini sepatunya ntar aku mau minjam sama AKI karena ternyata perhitungan aku salah, bootsnya itu nggak masuk di celananya. Aduh, pus tadi gue. Alright, follow me terus ya guys. Okay guys, right now I am so ready to go super glam, super diva, ya kan? Untuk aja, Eka tuh bukan penyanyi, bukan dan singer. Kalau enggak zela, ya kan? Ini aja baru influenza aja, udah ngondek kayak gini, ya kan? Gimana beneran jadi diva nih? Ya Allah, aku beneran jadi ketiga diva aja kali ya kan? Wow, ntar aku kasih lihat look aku kayak gimana? Super cold, super cold. Ah, kita masuk mobil. Backstage.
What's your name?
I love you.
Number
one. Hi. Thank you.
Oh yes.
We are getting in. Just met this girl from Saudi Arabia.
She looks stunning. Stunning.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
And also Farhana. Hi. Say hi to my vlog. So excited about we are heading to the backstage. Ini di lantai ke-7 dan masih naik tangga lagi, say. Katanya sih berapa burung ini banyak banget yang sama di model. Kira-kira siapa aja yang di sini? Kehidupan model, say.
Sampai juga di backstage buat para burung nih, say. Orang katanya, oh my god, kita di situ ada Bella Hadid kak di sebelah kanan. Oh my god, oh my god, itu tuh 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 tuh.
There you go.
Alright, rehearsal.
Guys, can we please
rehearsal?
Sedekat ini say gue.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Great minds think alike. It's so good to see you.
Long time no see.
I know. Oh my god!
It's good to see you.
It's been like
7 years.
Miss ASEAN.
Oh my god!
Long time ago, 2013.
5 years ago.
More than that.
Oh my god.
Mampus. Mampus.
Oh my god, it's so crowded.
What do you
want to
say? Hi. Hello. So she loves the necklace.
Oh, it's this beautiful.
This is from Karen Delano. Karen Delano is my friend. So he is a celebrity stylist in Indonesia. Wow. So he designed this.
Beautiful. I want one.
Ayolah, Karen Delano, she want one.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah, rezeki anak soleh. Kita berdua di upgrade kak. Jadi peran raw buat nontonin prabal burung. Ini hamba-hamba Allah yang diberikan berkat ya kan. Pokoknya kalau misalnya kita baik sama orang, ada aja berkatnya. Insya Allah nek.
Tapi tetap ya nek, kita nggak boleh nonton. Kita sih gue sih tempatnya gonoran nih. Pokoknya nggak boleh bencongan di sini nek. Kita harus straight. Tadi sayang lu nggak bisa foto sama Bella Hadid dan juga kayak.
Kita ketemu di backstage loh.
Parah sedekat
sama Whitney.
Sedekat ini sama Ashley.
Ashley.
Eh Whitney ada nggak yang itu apa sih? Yang model yang ini?
Ya aku lupa namanya.
Siapa sih namanya? Cari kita cari ya beb. Aduh pokoknya senang banget ini aku bisa nonton di sini terus gak banyak banget ini orang-orang fashion from all over the world dan senang banget tadi ketemu sama Amel. Jadi Amel itu aku kenal dia dari zaman aku ikutan Miss ASEAN.
Oh
tapi dia aku mamanya.
Oh
bilang jadi aku terus juga menangkap manajer kan.
Manajerin dia
nah, bukan manajerin dia, manajerin yang di Indonesia gitu. Si Amel itu dari Malaysia. Terus senang banget deh. Terus saking senangnya ya, tadi tuh sebenarnya pas kesini pusing pala Barbie ya kan. Enak karena ngupload foto dan video. Terus akhirnya gue lepasin softlens aja dong.
Kenapa lepas softlens?
Pusing tadi. Enak. Ya udah lah. Enggak, masa kan udah enak nih. Udah deh, kayak gue cepetin aja. Sudah lah.
Gitu.
Gitu dah.
Gitu.
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 Foto lumayan situation udah pada kosong masih menunggu harapan kalau bisa ketemu sama sapose-sapose indang yang tadi show selesai sudah fashion show-nya saatnya kita makan lagi kita makan slice
ini makanan Jogja makanan Korea namanya boka.
Buka, terus ini Eka makan chicken wing yang pedes tuh. Tapi endolita say, endol nah, sudah kita mau makan ya. Laper tak banget. Nanti mau balik ke hotel juga cukup nangis ya. Finally J-Blab. And you know what, my bag what is it called?
Your zipper.
This zipper is broken and you know what? He is so good to fix it! Wow! Good applause! I bring her Indomie again. Another Indomie. Tetap Indomie and sambal.
Sambal!
J-Blair have to eat sambal, yeah?
Yes. I love sambal.
Yes, team sambal. We all team sambal.
Yes!
Okay. So basically there's a lot of requests about you, J-Blam. So a lot of people in Asia still like, they actually know that I'm here in New York and they're like, are you going to meet J-Blam? Are you going to meet J-Blam?
People were asking me too.
Yes. So tell me, what are you doing now in New York?
I am working as a model, shooting some jewelry.
Yes.
Shooting for a few other makeup brands, so look out.
Yeah, so basically J-Blam have a lot of job, but it's like hand models, lip models, like specifically you don't know whether it's J-Blam or not. And by the way, the mom have a skincare product in the Chinatown.
Yes.
It's really good. Look at her face.
Wait.
Okay. Ta-da!
I got this from J Blab.
So it's called Ginger Tea, and there's a jade roller that you can roll it on your face. And it's rose quartz.
Wow. Yeah. So if you wanna get this kind of look, you gotta go to the her mom's shop, okay?
Yeah. Or you can buy on Amazon, but ginger chi only. Don't buy the fakes. Ginger chi.
So what is your plan for the next 5 years, Jiblam?
work and work.
Work and work. Are you planning to go back to Asia again?
I think I want to go visit you in Bali.
Yes, please.
And have a vacation.
Yes, we need that.
Yeah, but it's very far. But maybe soon, or maybe Korea. I had a option for a job.
Yes.
For a skincare company, but they found someone in Singapore because it's much cheaper to fly them from Singapore to Korea than New York. But yeah. Stay tuned for my commercial that's coming out for a skincare brand that I can't talk about until it's out.
Wow.
They're paying extra.
What is it?
For it to be in the airports. Okay, maybe I tell you and then I don't know if it's out yet. It's from La Mer, you know, La Mer, the skincare.
Oh, dang.
There's a concentrate, and so I shot the commercial, but I'm waiting for it to come out.
Damn, but it's a good brand.
Damn. Yes, it's so nice to see you, Patricia.
So nice to see you again.
My old roommate. Can you believe that all the roommates, besides me, were top three.
Yes.
I was in a lucky room.
I still remember the first day when we moved to the room. So fucking, always like, and I was like, but you know what? This room, we're gonna get into the top.
Yeah,
and then I think you were sleeping, and then me said amen. Tawan said Amitabha or something. Yes, amen. And it happens like three of us is like top three. I think you were sleeping because she is a light sleeper also. She and Sang is a light sleeper.
Oh, Sang would always eat cookies in her sleep.
Yes, and always shouting and after wake up. But anyway, it's a good memory. That's why we become friends. Okay, so what do you think about the difference between the modeling in New York and Asia? Because you've been working in Hong Kong and Singapore.
Mm-hmm.
So
I think with every market it's different. So in Hong Kong right now, I did a lot of editorial in magazines in 2013, but then now is more about presentation and malls and products. And then in Singapore there's many fashion brands, local fashion brands, so online shopping, so same as New York. And I think in New York it's a lot of commercial jobs for big brands and stuff. But I find that they're all similar in a certain way.
But what about the fee? Okay, don't think about the cut management fee, okay? Talking about just the real fee. Which one is bigger, like in New York
US,
or in Asia?
US is always, you get paid the most.
Better.
Yes. Second to that would be Germany. I don't know, I went to London, I didn't work in Germany, but I know that they were going to pay a lot. And then London, I went 2 years ago after Brexit, and then it depends on the currency and the chart, you know, what year it is, what time it is, and what's going on in the world is where you're gonna make the most money, so.
Okay, so how long have you been doing this modeling?
I started when I was 5 years old.
Dang.
I was a child model, and then I stopped when I was 7 because, you know, I had braces and my teeth were bigger than my face. And then I started.
Not anymore. Perfect smile.
Yeah. Thank my orthodontist. And then I started again when I was 18. Some photographer asked me on the train if I was modeling, and I said I wanted to start again. And so now I've been modeling for 5 years straight as an adult model.
Mm-hmm.
So within 5 years, you've been traveling to Singapore, Hong Kong, London. I worked there. I also flew to Portugal, Lisbon to shoot a Ferrero Rocher commercial.
The chocolate?
Yeah.
Oh, oh my God. I love that.
And I ate so many and I had to spit them out because it was too many.
Before you like it until you like, oh. Oh.
Because I didn't have lunch yet and it was so hard to eat chocolate before you eat lunch. Like they would cut it in half so I could pretend to enjoy it.
Okay, Jay Blem, thank you so much. We actually talked a lot already, so yes. But I still remember that you guys are requesting about Jay Blem, how is she going right now. Yes. So here it is about her that you don't know, so don't forget to follow her.
Jay Blem, 29.
Why is it 29?
29 because I was born January 29th.
Oh, January.
So Jay Blem 29 on YouTube, on Instagram.
Oh, you have a YouTube as well?
Yes, I do. I just started my YouTube.
Finally, thank God.
Yeah, I just do short videos on like getting ready and stuff.
Yay.
I'm trying to get into it. I'm not as good as you with the talking to the camera, but I'm working on it.
What? Your English and your... It's actually very good. Why don't you join the Miss USA?
You know, the ending age is 25, and I just turned 25 last month, so I only have... now to do it.
Yeah, now.
I know Miss New York and I'm gonna be like, hey Miss New York, like can I get in there? But I don't know, like what's my talent? I can't sing. Dance? Maybe dance? No, I'm not great.
So when you join that pageant, they will have a coaching, right? Mm. So they will see like because sometimes we don't know what we are good at. But people can see. It's like, for example, me. I don't know myself that I can do presenting or like being MC, right? But actually, there's a people discover me already. Like when I was 20, they were like, "Pat, I think you can be a presenter and MC." I'm like, "No, I cannot. I always said I cannot. But you know, if I knew it earlier, I would just do it." It's better than modeling. I mean, like, I love being MC now than modeling, but still, modeling is like the core because I wouldn't be here because of if it's not because of modeling, right? Mm-hmm. Maybe this year, Miss New York.
Yeah.
Well, I think you should try. Really, really, really. I think you should try.
Okay.
It's better than never. You know what I mean? Okay. Bye.
Udah bisa.
Udin.
Kamu dari mana?
Dari bawah. Terus ngambil barang, cuci muka, mandi.
Alright guys, thank you for watching today vlog. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, like, yeah please.
Nih, subscribe dong nih, bikin turn on notification. Tuh, mata aku udah sampai begini, udah boleh ini. Ya Allah, demi kalian ya kan. Dari kalian deh, aku juga belajar komitmen, ya kan? Alright, tadi udah ke tempat Kak Ai, udah transaksi barang dia dan barang aku. Jadi ada barang aku ketinggalan di tempat dia, ada barang dia ketinggalan di tempat aku. Pokoknya intinya begitu deh. Ya udah, bisa aku harus bangun pagi-pagi harus packing lagi. Alright, bye guys, good night.